Well, Gallup's been doing research on successful entrepreneurs, and we've identified 10 key talents that make the difference. Now, these aren't just the most prevalent, these are the difference between successful and less successful entrepreneurs. Innovation is not there. So what we find in our research is there's as many failed entrepreneurs who are innovative who are successful. Lots of people have great ideas. The skill of entrepreneurs is taking that to market. In terms of the things that we see most prevalent, we see people to have a lot of determination, resilience, drive. We see a lot of people for independence, very happy to do things themselves, roll their sleeves up. We do see people being very, very focused about their business, in the detail. They understand the business inside out, and they're constantly looking to make it better. And they're constantly seeking opportunities, perhaps taking an idea they see elsewhere. Other things that we see that are important, which are less prevalent, are people who are good at relying on other people, to building teams, to empower and trust. That is actually the quality we see as important, but the least prevalent in entrepreneurs. So in many respects, on the one hand, we see people who are very strong and determined and self-reliant, but another key part, relying on other people, to be less strong. And yet that's the key to building some successful partnerships in the area that they're less strong themselves. Don't do anything unless you love it. Do things you really, really enjoy doing that play to your strengths, and you're more than halfway there.